The next dance is doing Sri Lanka. It's if you're ill. It's a dance to ward off all illness and diseases. And it's called a mask dance. So what happens if someone's ill? They'll get the man with a mask to come and dance and hopefully you'll get better. Simple as that. Okay, we've got a man with a mask.